And here comes Mark Higgins, ex-British rally champion. And he's in pressure. Down he goes. And he's got it wide. Oh! And it's over. Higgins on his side.
And just as Robbie said, if you let your car go wide and get onto these ball bearing shaped pieces of gravel, you are in a lot of trouble. Ouch, that must have hurt. Higgins loses 5 minutes because of this.